Well, the South Carolina Department of Motor Vehicles Lexington branch renamed its facility in honor of a Medal of Honor recipient. It's to honor Harold Edward Speedy Wilson. During Speedy's 30-year career, he saw action in three major wars, with his leadership helping during the Korean conflict. The bravery under fire earned him the Medal of Honor. Wilson died of lung cancer in 1998 and was buried in Lexington's Woodridge Memorial Park Cemetery.